Hey guys, Telepass is back with some latest updates of the most entertaining show, Bigg Boss 7. Telepass is going to tell you what all will happen in day 37 of Bigg Boss. Listen on. The housemates wake up to the song All Is Well in the Morning, though there is nothing that is going well inside the house. The fights and misunderstandings that seem to be taking root in the house on a daily basis are taking a toll on everybody. The only unaffected soul is Heaven, who's seen quietly waking Kushal up while he's still sleeping with his quilt on his face. Later in the day, Bigg Boss announces the luxury budget task for the week. According to the task, select members of the house, Pratyusha, Arman, Kushal, Gohar and Sangram have to get into a box labeled with their names and spend maximum time in their respective boxes. They have to sit inside the box as soon as the buzzer rings and survive inside till the end of the task. They were allowed to go to the washroom but had to get back inside the box soon thereafter. Rest of the members were asked to distract and instigate the ones who are inside the box and get them out of it. Kushal is the first one to give up and come out of the box. The boxes were kept in the garden area, but the inmates in the box were asked to come inside the house but by crawling while being inside the box. Gohar made an attempt to open the door with much effort and enters the house followed by others. While they're doing this, other housemates try to mislead them to stop them from entering the house. Andy starts troubling Pratyusha and she overreacts by saying that she's getting hurt. She gives up and leaves the box. When Andy and Kamya are trying to trouble Arman, he gets annoyed and asks them to back off. Agitated by Kamya's behavior, Arman started abusing her and warned her to stop doing it instantly. Kamya did not appreciate Arman's behavior and burst into tears. Kushal and Andy try to calm her down and ask her not to waste her tears on a man like Arman. She immediately pulls herself together and gets back to doing the task. Kushal, Ellie, Kamya, Asif and Andy start forcefully banging on Arman's box to irritate him. While doing so, Ellie gets hurt as Arman makes an attempt to move. When everybody starts blaming him for hurting Ellie, Arman gets furious, comes out of the box and starts abusing everybody. Tanish and Apurva try to control him but still he doesn't stop even then, further picking a fight with Kushal, Asif and Kamya. Apurva tries to pacify him but he pushes him back and continues fighting. All this while, Tanisha is supporting Arman and pays no heed to anybody else. She decides to believe in Arman and asks everybody to stop blaming him. Well, the housemates later decide to boycott Arman for his bad behavior and ask Bigg Boss to take action. Bigg Boss makes an announcement to clarify that it was an accident and Arman did not do it deliberately. He also warns Arman to mind his words when he's angry and should not say something that'll intentionally hurt anybody. Further, Arman apologizes to Ellie by going down on his knees. He also apologizes to Kamya by touching her feet and chokes up while doing so. Kamya hugs him and tells him that she did not like what Arman said, but she will try and forgive him. In the evening, when Gohar and Sangram are still doing the task, Asif tries to scare Gohar by putting a grasshopper in her box. While he's doing this, Andy and Kamya start laughing and ask Asif to put a lizard in the box. Gohar gets scared further and starts screaming and crying. She tells them not to do it and opt for something else to do in the task. When Kamya is trying to put dirty water in Sangram's box, they get into a fight where Kamya says that nobody's allowing them to do the task and taking everything very personally. At midnight, when Sangram and Gohar still don't give up, Kushal and Andy start putting water in Gohar's box. Gohar and Sangram finally give up and the other inmates win the task. Well, if you're excited for this day 37, then hit the like button and leave your comments. Don't forget to subscribe to Telepass for more daily television and Bigg Boss 7 updates.